Hello traders, welcome once again. So today we are going to show you the live presentation that why the scalping you need a low spread account and why in holding you need a high spread account. Yes, it doesn't require holding, you can either use a low spread or high spread, but here we are giving you the practical way, the explanation that when you are choosing the strategy you should be very choosy on your broker side also, as the broker should provide the option for the fast execution as well as the tight spread. So we are going to place the live trades and then we will go into the more detailed explanation. So XAUSD we are going to place both in both the accounts simultaneously with the 1.0 lot side with the sell side. See the order here, it takes time also to execute, and see the difference directly. Here the spread was 7 pips around, so the loss is going on $400, but here immediately when you open account with the same standard lot size, the loss is very less. So what happened in this account that with the 30 second period of time or within a 1 minute, you can able to execute the close and you can be able to book the profit as per the strategy. But in this account you need to wait more, as there is a issue with the profit booking also, that you cannot able to book the profit as fast as in this account. So once the account is into the profit, as we had made actually the trade into the sell side, so we are waiting it. So see the account is into the profit, still that account has taken a time to get into the profit, and see the difference now. We will see the history now and see the difference here. The account is only into the loss of $13, but in this account once we close it the same trade simultaneously, but this account has made a loss of $200. So this is the main the reason we are pointing you out, that once you choose the account you should be very careful. If you are trading with the scalping, then you should use the quotes in both the accounts. Now we are checking the spread each one by one. That in a Euro USD it is a very tight spread, one only, and once you place the order immediately it executes in this account, because the broker support the fast execution high frequency trade also. In this account once you place the trades, it takes around sometime 3 to 4 seconds to place the order, and after placing the order see the difference of the spread. It is 20 at around 2 pips difference is here, around 2 pips. So almost if you trade with the one lot, $20 will be open your M2M immediately, either you place any market order, but in this immediately once the price in your favor you get able to make the profit. Only the difference is in this both the accounts, that commission here is a 2.5 at 1.0 lot, but here the commission is zero, but already you are paying the $20 spread difference to the brokers. So you cannot use the scalping strategy into this account, but the trades where you are holding it for 1 hour, 2 hours, 5 hours, 1 day or 2 day, that trade is possible in this account. But with the 30 second, 1 minute trades, 30 second, 1 minute, not possible to make a profit in this type of the account, because that when you are trading with 30 second or 1 minute scalping, you must require this type of the tight spread, where all the trades GBPUSD has only the 0.4 pips, means 4 pipettes. USD JPY almost zero spread. USD CHF has a 3 pipettes. Euro GBP has a 0.4 pips. Euro CHF has a only high spread little bit around 1.5, and gold has 1.8. But here see the gold has 7 pips. So when you place the order directly, then we almost $400 loss was going on into this account. Negative $400. But once we place in here, it was only around $12 loss was going on. So look at the, actually the commission do not be get it easily impressed, or you get yourself that it is a zero commission, so this is a good account. It's not a zero commission, because the spread is very high. So once you place the order, you do not have the time for to wait, as if you are trading with a few seconds, this account will give the big loss. So don't trade scalping with this high spread account, but use this low spread account for scalping, or else if you are holding it, then you can use this type of high spread account where the commission is zero. Here the commission is 2.5 lot, but it is a possible if you are using the scalping, you need to pay the small amount of commission because there is a fast execution. We are again going to back to the history and we will see the time difference of the both the trades. And see the difference of the time execution between the 44-22 and 45-112. We executed the trades with a very less period of time, less than around 1 minute or around, you can say, the 40 second, both the trade placed at almost same time and see the time. Once we close this trade, it took around more than 5 seconds to close. Both the trades placed the simultaneously, but here it was placed, executed in a 12 second. This it has executed 5 to 6 seconds late, as there are 6 second difference between these two accounts because this account support the fast execution. This account does not support the fast execution. So the loss is only $30 here, here $206. So that's the reason we are always saying we are going to present you the one live account where we are using the scalping strategy. And this account we are updating since the last update. It was started from once the account was into the profit of $28,000 and started from $2,000. Since the 6 months we are updating, and currently the last update was on a Friday, part 13 video. So almost 13 video has made where the we have shown the profit from $2,000 to almost $55,000. In this account, the current statement, and this statement is available in the same description of the YouTube. Once you open the statement, in this statement you can study that XAUSD trades, we are placing it in a very tight spread. As see the one of the trades, the timing of the trades, and this statement is available, so you can monitor, you can study the statement from the YouTube videos descriptions. The this trade on XAUSD, it was started on 17.1 second and closed on a 6 seconds. So the trade was into the profit, it immediately closed the profit. Same other trades here, the 15 second it has waited and it has made a profit of $1,700 almost. Sorry, the profit was loss was $22, here profit was $50. And we'll see the trades here. 16.652 it is placed and it waited for 30 almost 20 seconds and booked the $300 profit. So if you use this account for this type of the tight spread, you cannot even make a single profit into the high spread account. So see the basic difference, and it is a live presentation. Currently no one is giving you this type of the videos, so we are advised and we are suggesting that subscribe our channel so you get this type of informative videos where you can able to learn between the scalping and holding and different type of strategies. So you cannot make a loss in your account by choosing the wrong broker. So choose the correct broker and proper spread difference. It is a very important and critical part into the forex trading, and it is a very easy actually. There is a no any much knowledge is required, only the basic concept should be clear. That and we are giving the live example also. This is the real account, and this into the real account of the high spread fast execution, and with the tight spread we have make already $50,000 profit, 3000% ROI into this account. We will study the more trades and see the timing of the trades. Yes, we will see the one more trades here where the profit made was around, the trade was open on 49.30 second and 25, so it waited almost less 50 seconds the trade was happened and it booked the $1,700 profit. So this is a live example, and all the statement which we are presenting here, the same statement and the live trading access we have already shown in all the part videos. So you can confirm the same statement into the videos as well, where we are explaining it that what are the difference and how can you make a profit into these accounts. So hope it is a very enjoyable and very helpful for all the traders who wanted to make a profit in either the scalping or with the holding. So keep it your concept clear that once you are trading with the scalping, you need a very tight spread broker, and either don't even see that here commission charges was only 3.68. Here the commission is zero. But see, the still the loss is higher, and here loss is very negligible with the one lot, only $13. Here you are giving the broker almost $200. Here the broker you are giving only $3. So which broker is better? Hopefully this broker is obviously better, because it is only charging the $3 with the one lot, and you are only paying the small charges and small slippage on during the execution. Here you are paying the huge amount to the broker. So please careful to choose your broker. If you are holding it, it doesn't matter. If you are holding for the big trend, then if you are paying $200, but if you are making the $2,000 profit, then it is okay with the one lot. But once you want to make a profit of $50 or $75, $25, then you have to choose this type of broker where there are very tight spread available. And if you want to make the $2,000, $3,000 profit and you want to hold for 1 day and 2 days, then $200 doesn't matter. But still, we are recommending, if you want to use the holding, you use this broker, so you are again saving $200 rather than choosing the high spread brokers. So if you don't have any option, if your country is not allowing to choose this type of broker, at that time only you should use the holding, or you should use the high spread brokers, or else you should choose the ECN broker where you have the more facilities, your trade execution speed is higher, and you get a very tight spread. You are again checking the spread into both the accounts, that see the difference of the spread. So you keep, whenever you are looking the broker, you check the broker commission and spread difference, because in that way the broker are earning higher and taking you the more place on your trades, because whenever you are placing the trades, the broker is earning more and more from your place. Either you are making profit or you are making loss, broker will take the money out of your pocket if you are choosing this type of the broker where the spread is very high. But if you do not have any option, then only choose this broker, else you choose this broker where the spread is very tight and execution is very fast, and you make a profit. If you wanted to use the scalping and you wanted to connect the account directly, you can connect this account. If you are providing this type of the spread, we will connect the same account in your account and you get the same amount of the profit. But if you give us the account and you copy with this scalping strategy, your account will be into the loss. If the same trade we place, buy and sell, but you will never make a profit into this account. So the concept is very clear, and hope it is a very enjoyable and hopeful, and do the subscribe the channel so you get the same type of videos and more informative, where you can improve your trading pattern and consistent profit making strategies. You can even get it in your account immediately.